I left off after doing the latest necessary micromanaging, but I don't remember what the fuck I was doing. You're also done with that. Those are at 4, so that's something. So I need to make ships and send them to 11. it being able to get there matters. But how about no? oh, the ultra poor has got to be why you're just real slow at that kind of stuff. Everybody else is square with that stuff. Thank you. They're upset because I now actually have enough of a fleet for them to care. Fuckers. Going immediately from, hey, let's have a non-aggression. Oh, wait, fuck you. Yeah. Now, it may very well be sufficient where it's at, and the ones that are on the way are unnecessary, because I will lag a few rounds behind 2 and 3, respectively, of what's actually necessary. Let's cut you off first, because you're that one extra. Way. Right, this is one of the things that you need to have more than two players to do. So you end up needing a majority voting for one person. Of course I'm going to vote for myself, and I think that that's based on population, maybe, which is why I have so many votes. Sure. It is a different sort of victory. I didn't actually have to clear it to go. That would be an upside to having sprawled over the whole. Left corner of the map. Obviously, if they had been able to spread more, that could be different. If there's more people, then those votes get divvied out more just because you can't reach stuff before closer people just get to it. But now at least other dynamics have been shown, which is what I was after in the first place. And it means I don't have to deal with the micromanaging anymore, because I got a diplomatic sort of victory.